Shock engulfed residents of Kabale municipality today morning following a shooting incident where a civilian murdered a female police officer. Dennis Arinaitwe, a tailor in Kabale municipality, shot dead his lover, Caroline Komhanji, aged 23. The deceased was attached to the field force unit at Kabale police station. According to locals, this was a crime of passion. Eyewitnesses have condemned the act of murder. This couple was in a relationship, but they developed misunderstandings and they ended their affair. However, the man kept on asking Caroline to work it out, but she was very hesitant. He has been promising to kill her or commit suicide if she refuses his proposal.
The best way to handle some misunderstandings, because first of all, he has killed the police lady, who I can term as his wife. So it is not okay, it is not good, and actually we are not happy as civilians or the citizens of this area.
At around 9 a.m., locals heard gunshots at the police barracks where Komhanji was residing. And upon rushing to the scene, they saw her lying in a pool of blood. Adinaitwe allegedly tried to shoot himself after the incident, but instead injured his face. Police arrested him and is currently at Kabale Regional Referral Hospital under guard. According to the Chigezi Regional Police spokesperson, Eli Mate, investigations to establish the cause of the murder are underway.
We have heard of recently that these people developed misunderstandings because they have a child of over a year, and the man hails from Rukunjiri, where the lady was working, and of recent he has been in Kabale, and the lady hails from Shema district. So as I talk, we are investigating to establish what could have sparked this.
Mate says this is the first time such an incident is happening in the region, where a police officer is shot by a civilian using the officer's own gun.
But you can imagine a civilian, how he came to get a gun and use it on the owner. We don't know how it came, and it's very unfortunate. We condemn it. If he recovers, of course he will go in for murder. This is a 23 years old girl, and this was a man friend. They have a child together. We know the people can develop, whether they were good or bad or anything. Once you are friendly, you can develop a misunderstanding. But the man shouldn't have, of all things, got a gun and killed the woman, especially a mother of his own child.
The deceased body has been taken to Kabale Regional Referral Hospital for post-mortem. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.